This episode is sponsored by Gamergy, the gaming energy drink made by gamers for gamers. Check it out in four great flavors: Purple Nurple, Red Alert, Binary Blue, and Epic Green.
Alright, so we're in Andromeda again. We've been on this planet, we got all of the monoliths. The last one was actually surrounded by Keck. So that one took a little bit more than normal, but now we're going down into whatever is pointing to the lake. The final switch. Ooh, safe down here. Yeah. Let's open this door. I guess you could switch right now, maybe? Oh, I did that. I guess it gives you a chance just in case you're entering a new location. If you want to switch out or switch people, it looks like.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Ta-da!
Oh, you're good. And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
Can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
What are you?
Come on, Pathfinder! Hey!
Maybe I just don't know how to connect. I told it to jump. Maybe I pushed the wrong button. I don't know. Auto-saving. That's good.
It's acting like a gravity well. But where's it taking us? Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it. Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.
Oh man, this thing looks...
Anything could be important.
Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
Yeah. Container. Polymer.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls.
It's a day in the life. Zap myself right off the wall. Luckily, it doesn't happen too often, so you guys haven't seen
no
me die
signs of any cat
all the time.
Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Alrighty then. Follow.
Wow,
the trail.
I really was just scratching the surface.
Congratulations, baby.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
What have we here? Now that's interesting.
I'm not even scanning anything. Typical barrier, typical in function, not form. Okay.
Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
I'm sure I'm about to accidentally turn everything on, so,
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Okay, so I almost killed myself on, that. That was very smart. So we're not gonna do that again?
Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later. Comm check. It's... well, you know who. We read you, BB. Stay in touch.
I guess BB's kinda cool. Quirky.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
This place is intense.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Gosh dang it, guys. Do you see what... you see what this does to me?
Watch yourselves, it burns!
I fail. Okay. Seriously, no. Bernie does this to me, obviously. Just loves to see me suffer.
keep thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Alright. Shitting behind me. Again, Christina should pay better attention, but it is what it is. Okay. Let's get some ammo.
Oh, looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Probably.
Unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Pick this place is. What is this? Like upside down pyramids and right side up pyramids? Well, somebody spent a really long time and a whole lot of resources to make this into something.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere. If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
I was just thinking the same thing. Fuck.
We've got company! More remnant!
Jumps. You guys know how I do. Ammo.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
I feel like we have the same kind of amusement. It's just like, oh yeah, great, that's exactly what we need. Husband says that all the time. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, all the time. Except he has amazing luck, so you know what? It's always a gain. It's always a gain when it's Caleb.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
Gosh, look at it, guys. Look how big it is. It's like the whole, it goes on for like miles and miles. Fascinating. Alright. Hello.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Yeah. Figured that out. Still following this conduit.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before. Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
Assembler, that was very nice.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
Get up.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
I guess that means now officially we've taken everybody out.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Alright, let's do it, guys.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
On my way!
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
R3? Isn't this R3? Like, why can't...
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached!
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix the broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot! A gauntlet? Or maybe a hand tool?
Our scientists will love it either way.
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
Open sesame!
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up, if we got that door working too.
Well, I'm glad she's having fun.
Look at that.
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Seriously? Come on. Light.
Okay. Wait. Plants? All the way down here?
That's strange.
Did it, guys?
No sunlight, no water.
See that?
We should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
This doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Boom. See, look. Boom.
Company!
Guess I'm still technically going the right way.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
God damn it.
Observers coming up at us!
All the way back. Track.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, there we go.
That bit's slippery.
Gosh. Remnants. Freaking annoying.
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Ha. Too late. Okay, now seriously, just take me where I need to go.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
We gotta pass the jerks. Gonna be one of those things where it's like sometimes I can do it and then other times I'm just gonna fail miserably.
Too far, even for jump jets.
Yeah, we couldn't have just done this
couple
times.
Andromeda, walk on air.
That? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
That doesn't look ominous at all, right? I totally look safe. No trouble.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
That could be good or bad. Uh-oh.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart. But if it's back online, we should be good to... Ryder...
Shit. Run! Run! This place is exploding!
PB, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
It doesn't matter what it is. Oh shit. job here, being a Pathfinder.
Watch out, Ben!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Well, thanks, Sam. Please just let there be bridges.
Got another bridge? Faster! Don't let it catch us!
Sure, taking it, whatever. Oh god. Faster!
Get to the gravity well! Shit, it's sealed! Try to get something under it!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Come on!
Board restart is now complete.
Seriously?
That was... talk about a rush! What was that? Field.
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises. Nothing like outrunning death. Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos. Something happened. Because we restarted the system? If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Well, that was exciting, guys. Wow. Loading screen. Ooh, trophy. World Shaper. Guess so.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Sure.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this will be interesting.
He was so cool. Oh wow, that increased the viability
quite a bit.
Now
for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video right there. So, thanks for watching. There's still some mini mission stuff to finish on this planet. And that'll be what I'll be doing next episode. Till then, see you later!